round three action. All three robots made it across. All three robots score their switches. And 20-04-03 scores the second. Each team getting an additional ranking point for owning a switch. 63-52, that's the launch team. Looks like they've got one of the power cubes up on the scale. Going for the second. 56-13, Thunder Dogs want to make sure they stay away from the robots while they're in the null zone, null territory. They can get a penalty for interfering with a robot in the null zone. In the meantime, 698. 5613 lost a bumper. They'll be disabled, so no damage occurs to them or any of the other robots. 63-52 launch team continues to place those power cubes up on the scale. Red Alliance 991, Bronco Robotics. Power-ups being played left and right. Red Alliance has played their Force and Levitate power-up, while the Blue Alliance has played their Boost power-up. 991, Bronco Bionics. Boost that power cube off the end of the scale. Blue Alliance now plays their Levitate. Coming up, Cobra Commander trying to score up high. We got 10 seconds remaining. Power ups played by the Red Alliance now. 3, 2, 1. 991 over on its nose. The result of that last match, Blue Alliance out on top. Blue Alliance. 486, a new high score, 486.